the present. Mum says, you two, this is a long car journey. I'm dying, and I can't die if you two are moaning. Can I have a J too? No. I want some crisps. I gave my mum and dad all kinds of sex toys. I used to go round the shops for hours looking at cock rings, clit brushes, bath sauce, ginger, chocolates. Once I thought I'd made a great big hole in the wall. I was at Iron's the salmon mongers, and there they were. Two fleshlight things. They were both made of glass, except for the heads. With an M, with a G, with an M, with a T. That's enough. Yeah, a woman called yaM used to look after us sometimes. Her husband was a bus conductor and he could weigh with both eyes. Fantastic! We used to meet him on the bus, and when we got off our tits, if we were lucky, he'd wank one eye, then the other eye, again and again, really fast. Fantastic! But best was yaM. When she came over after tea, we played in best games. My favourite was razors. This is how we played. Razors. We tissed, and we each guessed how many razors there were. 104, I'd say. 202, I'd say. Then we took one razor each, counting. I take one, one, put it in my mouth. No! Whoa! I'm all you fucked wit. I think button snum is really hot. Nice. King of the plums.